So this is our second ever Canadian show.
Yes!
Yeah! Yeah. Cool, is here. You know, we just met, so I feel like I have to be completely honest with you. I fucking hate the Jets. Oh, God. I hope Dustin Buffalo retires. I hope Patrick Laine doesn't sign with you. I hope you're stuck with Little on your second line. But now that I got that out of my system, seriously, happy you guys are here. We are on tour with a band called Kubicon. You heard of them, right? Oh, quiet on a Thursday for you guys. Want to take us on? Still done. Man, all right. You'll talk to me eventually. Anyways, we've been on tour with them for a week. This is our last night with them. It's heartbreaking to see them moving on to bigger and better things, but I know you're going to stick around and show them an awesome time. Otherwise, we put out a song, a brand new song, exactly a week ago today. Who in here has heard that? Woo! All right, we got a slight reaction. That's, we're on the right road. I love it. Okay. Anyways, I don't really have anything else important to say other than this room is way too big for the amount of space you're giving yourself. Scoot the hell up here. Let's go. Buzz.
I don't need the microphone for you to hear me. Come on. Come on. Come on. You're laughing at me. You see it. Let's go. Bring the table. Let's go.
That Gideon shirt is sick. It would look even cooler, like right over here. Come on. Yeah, it smiles. That's what we need. I'd love to see that. Let's go. Let's get closer. That's the whole point of these kind of shows. We're ORTHODOX straight edge from Nashville, Tennessee. Thank you guys so much for welcoming us. The sample should be running right now.
Thank you. Yeah. We'll be right back.
Orthodox straight edge from Nashville, Tennessee. When peace is found, pain will soon be rediscovered. Sons of loss. Let's go.